Stop!
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
Authorizing myself, motherfucker.
Wrench, you hear this?
The car's talking.
Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location. Squad suspect is swimming. Dispatch, can you run a check? Is this a part of the movie? suspect is swimming away.
The scene downtown. The hypocritical.
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
Man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilee has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?